Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you about renal artery stenosis imaging. Terminology: renal vascular or renin-mediated hypertension is a condition of arterial stenosis, decreased renal parenchyma blood flow, activation of renin angiotensin system, leading to hypertension. Presentation: most common sign symptoms, severe hypertension, usually refractory to multiple medication. Demography: account for 5 to 10% of pediatric hypertension. Top differential diagnosis: reflux nephropathy, essence of hypertension, pheochromocytoma. Imaging: arterial stenosis may be extrarenal, aorta, main renal artery, intrarenal, or both. Intrarenal are more common in children. Pulse spectral Doppler show abnormal renal artery waveform distal to stenosis. Bulbous tardus prolonged oscillation index, low resistive index. At stenosis, increased peak systolic velocity. Evaluate aorta if waveform are abnormal bilaterally. CT anama angiography, focal arterial narrowing plus minus post stenotic dilatation or aneurysm formation, useful to evaluate aorta and main renal artery, decreasing sensitivity for intrarenal abnormality. Digital subtraction angiography, DSA. Most sensitive and specificity in imaging modality. This is part of the plot of the sounds of right kidney in a 7 years old with a refractory hypertension, demonstrate third abnormal intrarenal arterial wave flow with diminished and delayed arterial upstroke. Bulbous tardus and an abnormally low resistive index, equal around 0.4. This is the entry oblique digital substrate angiography of the right kidney in the same patient. It will be a right stenosis of an intra-arterial branch. Maximum intensity projection CTA in a eight years old with severe hypertension, so a focal narrowing of the left upper accessory renal artery. Coronal CT surface rendering of a CTA in an 11-year-old boy, sorry, with hypertension demonstrate posterior narrowing of both main renal artery. There is also a stenosis of an accessory left renal artery. Coronal CD render any from a CTA in a 9 years old with hypertension, so tight stenosis at the origin of third order renal arterial branch. DSA of the left renal artery in the same patient confirm the tight stenosis at the origin of third order renal artery branch. This mild poststenotic dilatation of this artery. Treatment, option, risk, complication, endovascular versus surgical option. Endovascular options include angioplasty and stenting. May have high failure rate than surgical treatment. Surgical options include arterial bypass, arteroplasty, and even nephrectomy, partial nephrectomy in some cases. Thank you.